I'm here at EsNews Boxing talking to boxing creator Brandon Cross. The Brandon, big announcement. Danny Garcia, one of your favorite fighters, stepping into the ring in March in Puerto Rico against Mauricio Herrera. Break down that fight.
Danny Garcia will prevail. I think he's too much of everything for Mauricio Herrera, who's a good, solid fighter, but is, you know, a B-level fighter. And
he beat Ruslan?
Yeah, he did, and I remember that fight. And he totally beat Ruslan. But at the end of that fight, Herrera looked like he went through the damn wood chopper. So it's probably about the
Garcia wins.
It's probably about the most hard-earned victory of his life. But anyways.
But he has that under his belt?
He's got it under his belt. And it gets him, you know, a payday and a chance versus Danny Garcia and a chance at the 140-pound world title. So more power to him. I don't think he's got it, though. I think Danny Garcia is going to win that one. Then we got to come back in Juanma. Ooh, things are looking pretty tough for him, man. He just looks.
Juanma's going to fight Ponce de Leon on the same card. But let me ask you this. Danny Garcia is one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world. How come nobody puts him in their pound-for-pound list? He should be there. He beats everyone they put in front of him.
Give him another name and he'll be there. Look, boxing loves its clicks. And it's hard to break into the clicks sometimes. We'll fit this in a little bit. Okay, all right. It's hard to break into the clicks sometimes, and Danny Garcia is just about there, but he's not in that inner circle yet.
Tell me about that really quick. So you have to boil it in water.
Yeah, so this is just
you do it here at your gym, your own factory?
Yeah, I'm going to boil some water in a little hot pot that I have.
Okay,
and,
put in a cup, 30 seconds.
Look, cheapo mouthpiece thing costs $2, and it works fine.
Up, down, both?
Up, down. I like the double, actually. Some people don't like double, they like single. And look, you can't really get more bang for your buck than this type of mouthpiece.
So you put in hot water for 30 seconds?
You put it in hot water, it starts to get soft, you take it out. You make sure that this thing is still in it.
Okay.
You bite on it, you suck and make like a vacuum in your mouth.
For how long?
It doesn't take long. Usually in about a second or two,
okay.
It form fits to your mouth and then it cools down with your own spit. You take it out and then you should have a pretty good rendition of your own teeth. And then you pull this thing out and then you're able to breathe through that center portion and it spit exactly to your mouth. A lot of people wear them and don't fit them. And it's really dangerous because the thing will slide around and the gum shield itself will end up cutting you.
Okay.
So it actually sometimes does more harm than good if you have not fit it.
Here's a question for you. So you boil this, you boil the water, you put it in hot water. How long do you put it in hot water and how do you not burn your fingers and burn your lips or your mouth?
Have like a tongs or something like that.
A spoon?
You know, don't put it in for too long because then it totally like loses its shape and you can't even like bite on it. Yeah, a spoon or something like that. And yeah, it's in that hot water for like 5 or 10 seconds, honestly.
And then, but it doesn't burn your mouth though?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. You get it out, let it cool down for a second or two, and hey, you're getting ready to box, man. You can take a hot mouthpiece in the damn mouth.
Okay, Danny Garcia takes care of business in March. Who do you want to see him fight next?
I'd have to bust out a magazine and look at 140, see if there's reason to stay there for the guy, and if not, put on 7 pounds and go up there for these big names.
There you have it, bro. We're going to talk about Danny Garcia, one of the best fighters in the world. PeaceReport.com and Melissa Quack reporting.